Hello and welcome to Le Mans for the fifth round of the MotoGP World Championship. The preparations for the Moto3 race are complete and the riders will soon be taking their places on the starting grid for the French Grand Prix. Riders have just completed their warm-up lap. They're lined up on the Le Mans starting grid. Just a few more seconds left. Another French Grand Prix will get underway. Hello, we're joining you live from the stunning setting of the Tuscan hillside. We're broadcasting from Mugello, where in just a few minutes we'll be bringing you live coverage of the sixth race in Moto3. So the race is about to begin, and the riders know that all the hard work they've put in won't mean a thing if they can't cross the finish line in one of the positions that count. Hello to all the bike racing fans tuning in. The Moto2 race is about to get underway here at the Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya for the seventh event on the calendar. The weather is fine and the temperature is perfect for racing. So we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which have gone for the soft. Warm-up lap complete then. The riders have taken up their positions on the starting grid and the Grand Prix of Catalunya about to get underway.
Thank you.
Hello and welcome to the eighth event of the Moto2 season. Today we're here in Assen, where the Dutch Grand Prix will be getting underway any moment now. Just a few short moments away from the start of the Grand Prix here at Assen. The Dutch TT ready to put the riders through their paces yet again. Hello from the Sachsenring and welcome to our live coverage of the German Grand Prix. The preparations are all done and dusted and Moto2 is about to take to the track. Despite the clouds building up overhead, track conditions are good and the forecasts say the risk of rain is pretty low. Bikes have taken their places on the grid. The light is about to go out any second now. This is when the riders have to clear their minds completely so they can give it everything they've got.
Thank you.
This is Gavin Emmett welcoming viewers to Brno. We're here for the 11th round of the MotoGP World Championship to bring you live coverage of the Moto2 class at the Czech Republic Grand Prix.
So the race is about to begin, and the riders know that all the hard work they put in won't mean a thing if they can't cross the finish line in one of the positions that count. The riders have all lined up on the starting grid. We are mere seconds away from the start of what promises to be a sensational Grand Prix. Hello to all the bike fans out there. We're at the Red Bull Ring, and in just a few minutes' time, the riders will be out on track for the 10th round of the Moto2 World Championship. After a long weekend of preparation, the race is about to start. You could cut the tension with a knife, but all that matters now is who gets across that line first.
We'll be right back. right, guys, thank you for watching this race, and thank you for your support. Please leave a like and comment on the video, and yeah, subscribe to our channel, check out the playlist, random video, and Patreon page. So that's it, and bye bye.